Last week on his 55th birthday, Milind Suman had shared a picture of his nude beach run, which was clicked by his wife Ankita Konwar. "Happy birthday to me, #55, he had captioned it. After that, Milind was booked for obscenity for uploading the photo, and he was booked under Section 294 of Indian Penal Code, along with other relevant sections of the Information Technology Act. Now, Bollywood actor Pooja Bedi comes in support of Milind Suman and defends the controversial picture. She added that there is an absolutely nothing obscene about the photo and called it aesthetic. Taking to her Twitter handle, Pooja Bedi compared the image of Milind with those of bear, Naga sadhus and tweeted, "Absolutely nothing obscene about @Milind running aesthetic picture. The obscenity lies in the minds of a viewer imagining more. His crime is being good looking, famous and setting benchmarks. If nudity is a crime, all Naga babas should be arrested. Smearing ash can't make it acceptable." Not only Milind Suman, but recently Poonam Pandey was also booked for trespassing on government property and making an objectionable video. She and her husband Sam Bombay were arrested by Goa police and are out on a bail bond of ₹20,000 each.